hip-hop Republican might be any Republican who can get the youth vote and is comfortable with minority vote. Still be true Republicans, but at the same time, be able to go after the African American Latino vote. And it doesn't necessarily have to be a black Republican. It can be a white Republican. Teddy Roosevelt. I wish we could bring back the Teddy Roosevelt Republicans. And in many ways, John McCain, I think, he says that his favorite Republican is Teddy Roosevelt. And I think that's the connection with my admiration for McCain.
Abraham Lincoln and, dare I say, Richard Nixon. He was actually a moderate Republican that really fought affirmative action. And I'm a little bit ambiguous about affirmative action right now, but I felt that he actually put forth policies that weren't popular at the time. So he went against the grain and he showed true leadership. I don't feel that the Democratic Party is actually listening and acting on the black community's needs. We went in, and I agree with Bush that we should stay in until we fix the mess that's there. The Democrats that want to pull us out, I think that they're just after votes and they're not really looking at the moral issue.
State that I am the executive of.
The majority of the black population has remained angry, frustrated, and behind.
We just want Jews to be perfected.